If your DSP have an optical output and a digital output like the 8 to 12 aerospace, 6 to 8 aerospace or Pico 812, then you can choose freely which signal should be come out from the optical output. You choose edit output, then you can choose a group connection. It means if I change it, for example, to front, then the optical output is connected on the output from main equalizer front. Now it's connected to the main equalizer rear output on this point. In this case, you can choose on which remote option the optical output should be react. So for example, if you connect it to the rear equalizer, you can say it should react on remote function rear for the fader. Another option is you connect the optical output directly to an analog output. For example, I can say the optical output should be connect to the output 1 and 2. Then exactly the signal from the analog output 1 and 2 comes from the digital output. You can connect a second DSP and can set up the delay, the level, the phase and the filter in this GUI.